Okay, so I think the movie Split is about, because me and my mom just watched it. It's about this guy, because the girls get kidnapped because it's like sort of pepper spray or something. And they get kidnapped, and then they meet this guy named Hedwig, and he's 9 years old because he has this disease, so he has 24 personalities. So then he keep meeting all of his personalities, and he has to go to a therapist or something every once in a while. So then the therapist came to their house, and he realized that the therapist realized that the girls are getting kidnapped. So then the beast that Dennis and somebody else calls is the person who believes in the beast. So the beast came over and killed her. And at the end, they found everybody. There's one more person living. It's because they got kidnapped, and they actually realized that they were, well, I don't really know how to explain this, except they were found in a zoo. They're found in a zoo for some reason. I don't know why, but I don't know how, but they're found in a zoo, and then she just got fixed up, and then they were just talking about it on the news about that person has 40, I mean 40, 24 personalities.